Hi students, observe the question. What is the value of the expression cot 1 degrees, cot 2 degrees, multiply cot 3 degrees, multiply cot 4 degrees and so on multiply with cot 90 degrees. We know that cot theta equal to cos theta by sin theta. So cot theta equal to formula cos theta by sin theta. Here cot 90 degrees. So cot 90 degrees equal to cos 90 degrees divided by sin 90 degrees. So cos 90 degrees equal to 0. So sin 90 degrees is equal to 1. 0 by 1 equal to 0. Okay. So cot 90 degrees is equal to 0. So cot 1 degrees and cot 2 degrees and cot 3 degrees dash dash cot 90 degrees. So cot 90 value equal to 0. 0 is multiplied with another number that is equal to total 0. Okay, therefore option A is the correct option. Okay, so value of the expression here cot 90 degrees is equal to 0. 0 is multiplied another numbers 0. So therefore answer A is the correct answer.